at the hills of Kisoro, the hills of Kabale, the greater Kigezi, the road infrastructure is excellent, one of the best you have in the entire sub-region of East Africa. The development which has taken place in terms of construction and buildings, I want to say that in this area there is no single grass-thatched house. Most people now have solar, have access to electricity, clean water, and access to medical care. This is a show that there is positive development. The metropolis of Kabale, Kabale is evolving, and that's why I want to say that Kabale now qualifies to be a city.
The party needs strong and energetic leaders who can table issues which affect the population, and more so the western region which I am aspiring to represent, so that our issues as a region are there. But also the party requires strong mobilizers, because where we are now, we are in a multi-party dispensation where NRM has to continue to compete for political power.
He loves President Museveni. There are some people actually whose integrity in terms of President Museveni is doubtable. They speak other things during the night, and even during the day, they speak another message. But Honorable Captain Mukula, he will be the same on President Museveni at night and even during the day. That's the man. Honorable Captain Mike Mukula.
Oh, no. Now I got. Now I got. Now I got.